And so the message coming out of our meeting is this: our collective resolve to support Ukraine is and will continue to be ironclad, now, throughout the winter, and for as long as it takes for Ukraine to succeed.